There's a guy named Jerome Garcia played the banjo. Jerome, yeah, he had those, he was a lot of fun to be with. And we were, we were playing around and thinking who we wanted to get for fiddle. We were all playing and stuff. I played him this song, and you know, Jerome Spud Boy Garcia said to me, "Hey man, you know, Marmaduke Nelson are rehearsing down there in San Ravel. So they might like to do that song." I'd never pitched a song before, and I went down there. It's not like pitching a song in Nashville, you know. California, the way you pitch a song in California, well, I don't need to go into the details, I'm sure. You know, your state has adopted the ethos of Olden in the way, so. I went down there, and sure enough, you know, through the fog, they ended up recording this song, and it came out with an album on Columbia Records called The Adventures of Panama Red. And thanks for being with us, folks.
Yeah.
feel sorrow.